Like, subscribe and get notified.
On Sunday, the thrilling quarterfinals of between Novellim Sporting and Union of Chinchinim Villagers was held. Union of Chinchinim Villagers came with a plan to score, but Novellim defenders did not give space to the forwards to see the goal. In the 24th minute, a direct kick from Novellim goalkeeper Jeet Gupta landed inside the Chinchinim goal. The goal gave Novellim 1-0 lead. At halftime, the score was 1-0. In the second half, Novellim changed their strategy and increased their lead through by scoring goals through Priestley Gomes, Ronaldo Barrera, and Wellington Almeida scored in the 41st, 45th and 56th minute respectively to give a lead of 4-0 for Novellim Sporting. Senoy Olivero scored the alone goal in the 50th minute for Union of Chinchinim Villagers. The final score remained 4-1 with Novellim Sporting team making way to semi-finals. Valentin D. Silva of Novellim Sporting was awarded the player of the match, which was given by Adver Begnello Furtado, president of Chinchinim Community. Inacio for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.